Yo, what's up guys? Today we're going to be playing Click Heroes once again. But this time I'll be starting from where we left off last time. Level 40. I can already take out the guy in seconds, but while I was gone... it looks like the game always makes progress for me if I beat a boss level. Like this. Beat a boss level that... Every 20 boss levels, I like to do. I like to stop at, which is... I stopped at 40, so... I think I could get all the way to 62, so... I might have enough money for more heroes now, so let's see the new ones we can unlock. Look at these. And now we can just destroy the boss 40. He's already dying rapidly, that's insane. I can finally afford these. This is Lucky Strikes, which gives me 50% chance of critical click. I haven't careful how much to spend here. I'm gonna lose some money quick. Okay, that's too expensive. And now we move on to 41. Wait until 10 monsters are killed here. Okay, now. 42. Yeah, they're dying so fast now. It's crazy. These heroes are quite more OP. I missed this guy, by the way. I forgot to upgrade him. And yeah, I messed here. I was just wanting to know. Anyways, let's get to 40. By the way, I forgot to show you guys last time. You can do this. You can minimize them. Yeah, once you're done upgrading the heroes, you can just, upgrade the majority of them already, so it's just to the full maxed it out power, so I'm just gonna minimize all the ones that are already finished. There we go. Now I got just a few left. But, yeah. I mean, it makes it easier on you, but I just like keeping them like this. So I'm visible. It's 43. These dudes are dying so fast. Yeah, it's already to 10 monsters already, so it's just 44. They're still dying super fast. The reason why is because I'm doing now a billion DPS. Now I'm up to like a billion DPS, so these monsters are dying at a fast pace. See, 45 is... exactly what it says here, a big rat. And it takes 1 second to kill the boss. Oh my gosh. I know it shouldn't be this fast. Normally I shouldn't be able to beat the boss this fast, but I was away for a long time, so yeah. Wow, I'm making a lot of money from this boss. Give me so much money. Okay, 46. I'm already done. Look at 47. Going through them so blazing fast. Yes, it will slow down eventually, but I have power-ups that will advance me further out. Oh, here's a new thing I want to show you guys. These little things are clickables, which will give you a certain amount of money. I didn't realize these guys eventually show up in like starting level 40, I guess? Yeah, I'm not sure about where they start spawning. This is... oh, and again, I got another achievement from this one. And this guy is just a pun, is a play on words for Bigfoot. Oh my god. Monsters are still dying at a sort of fast rate, but now it's starting to be a noticeable difference. It's starting to become noticeably different. Yeah, now they're starting to die a little more slowly. I still have way more than enough DPS to take out boss at level 55. They're still dying at a rapid pace. I might be able to destroy boss 60 of these. Well, have to hire a sort of hero for the DPS to start skyrocketing back up. This guy has a crap ton of health. Oh, look at that. There's a rare chance for you to see this mine thing. So he'll spawn in this in the mine cave now. Like this. Or maybe it's more common now, but I don't know. Yeah, it's starting to slow down now. The numbers are so huge. They're so huge now. Really, they're getting millions of gold. Yeah. The gold amount I'm getting is, I can't really comprehend how much money that is, but that's a lot. At this point, the money's starting to get ridiculously big. The gold amounts are starting to get ridiculously big. Yeah. It's really hard for me to know what it is. Yeah, these guys are starting to take more than 1 second to defeat now. We're gonna make it all the way to 60 today. That's sick. Wow. This video's even shorter than the last one, so. Yeah, these vids keep getting shorter every time, I know. Now it's like, I got to like 20 levels. I got through 20 levels in like less than 5 minutes. That's crazy. I got through so many levels in like less than a minute. That's just insane. And we're so close to 60 already. And I just barely started the vid. And we're already near 60. That's how ridiculously fast we got to. So easy this is today. Yeah. And thankfully the monsters are still dying at a rapid rate for some reason. They're still dying kind of quick. Not as quick as I was hoping for, but yeah. Yeah, they're slowing down. It's slowing down substantially now. It's the bar is still going down at a rapid... The health bars are still going down at a rapid pace. But it's nowhere near as fast as it used to be. These guys are so... Now it's giving me billions of gold. Now I'm in the billions of gold. This is... I'm officially now gonna soon become a trillionaire. I've seen that the next time I make a video on this, I'll be able to afford the heroes in the trillions. Ones with the cost trillions of gold. But I think I might have to use... You wanna see what happened? If you wanna know what happens when you use a clickable, either they give you just gold, or... And they can also have a chance to give you one or two rubies. One to two rubies. Yeah. That's pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I know. Here we are, boss level 60. Oh boy. The boss, this one is a Durf Bat. Oh, I forgot to mention all the new monsters that are in this area. I'll explain those after I defeat the boss. By the way, I'm trying to, there we go. Go! This is what the critical click damage thing does. It makes it have a 50% chance to give you a critical, gives you extra 50% chance to get critical clicks. Now we're doing a big old click storm of chaos on this dude. And there we go! We're already beaten boss 60. We already beaten boss 60. Beaten boss 60. It's level 60. Now the monsters that appear in this cavern zone are ones like these floatsies. Oh, look at that, I got a treasure chest here. I got lucky. Okay, that, I already seen that. Sage Room, this is another one. Sorry if I forgot to mention the enemy names to you guys. They died so fast that I can't even show you properly. Blozblib. Yeah, that's a weird name. The Orkling. And by the way, the troll gore boss. I think that's a. It's. I think it's become a common enemy now. Probably a common enemy now in this place. Mage room. This thing kind of reminds me. Okay, some what? Fungus. Fungus. These are weird monster names, but yeah. Some of them. I think every now and then there might be an occasional trollgur. It's a combination of a troll and ogre. Yeah. I like how every monster in the game is a pun. That just increases my click damage by 0.5%. I know that doesn't really sound that useful, but I gotta eventually buy the upgrade, so I'll get every single easy upgrade that I can. Well, shucks, this is gonna take a while. Well, the last easy one I could get is from Sir George. You know, the new heroes I just bought. Fire Mage guy. Sir George. King Midas. Sounds like a famous thing. This one is the actual ice person. This one is the commander of the other. Appearance ice. Appearance, which this one over here, she's the ice appearance, and this guy over here is the ice wizard. Meaning he is higher tier than her. He's known as Referee Gerader. He looks like he froze himself. He turned himself into an ice cube. There it is, a Trogger. And these guys are called Fat Bats. Okay, these are weird monster names. Fungus. Kind of reminds me of Among Us. Trollgor. See, these guys used to be a. See, this dude used to be a boss in level 20, but now he's just a common enemy in this zone. And here's another clickable. I know I shouldn't be wasting the clickables like that, because if there was a cap for how many times they spawn, I would have to be very careful how many times I use them. See, these things help you get upgrades. If you click on the clickables, they'll help you get unstuck from a zone. Or they can boost speed the process up to getting upgrades too. They're useful for either trade. So I'm like, yeah. You better help me get those upgrades. Well, yeah, these are much harder to try and obtain because they're too expensive for me right now to buy. So they're also too expensive to buy, and it's too expensive for me to level them up all the way to there right now. Anyways, well, since I beat it boss level 60, I already know that I forgot to mention, if you beat a boss level, when you come back to the game later, it kind of like makes progress for you. I just realized it might be beneficial after all. I realized that might be not an annoying feature, but instead beneficial. I forgot to realize that last time, so yeah. Just want to get that point out now. Anyways, I just want to make sure I didn't forget to mention any. I don't know if there were any new monsters in the Rockland zone, so let's find out. Nope, nothing new. This something strange from wherever it is. It kind of reminds me of something, but I'm not gonna say it. That's what it looks like, though. Wow, Spook can be do fast with DPS, that's pretty insane. Let's see how fast it can now. I'm gonna test this on the boss. If I knew it was gonna make that big of a difference, then why would I... I didn't know. I forgot to mention, I think Power Surge is also a 10 minute cooldown. Last time, so yeah. Lucky Strikes is unfortunately a 30 minute cooldown, which is like half an hour. The cooldown is literally half an hour. That's not a joke. Yeah, that DPS alone is still not enough to solo the boss. Sadly, so I'm gonna have to end the video here, so because if I advance beyond 60, it's gonna get too slow. So I'm gonna stop here. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to sincerely for your positivity, like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell. Share this basically epic video, cool and dope epic video with others. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, my dudettes. I love you. Bye.